What is the Morpheus art collection?
While we're painting and creating music, and we feel that by taking time to even meditate before we start and clear the air and clear our own ideas and kind of let the collective conscious really speak through in ways that we can't do at home.
It was kind of like a dream come true from the start, so the inspiration was never really even an issue. It kind of just came inherently, and the fact that we did have that spiritual foundation really just brought out the magic. The ultimate goal.
Change the world!
Change the world! I mean, experiencing experience that when you're standing in front of this collective of people who are doing amazing art and you hear these sonic vibrations, it actually makes you think twice about the capabilities of the human experience.
Exactly.